Should I learn Haskell or Python?
Haskell has a steep learning curve. Even learning the basics is hard.
I know I might have to climb a learning curve and get over the hump. I don't want to fall down it.
It was designed by academics in a committee, so it has all the hallmarks of bureaucracy written into it.
I heard it is for strong types and good for teaching you strict logic.
It is strongly typed, for a functional programming language. But you can teach yourself logical mapping of coding, without having to learn a software language rarely ever used.
Haskell is supposed to be more robust in terms of code. And Haskell has a good debugger.
And it has a horrible graphics user interface.
What about Python?
Python is one of the easiest programming languages to learn. And Python can be used in natural language processing and computer vision.
Perfect for nerds then. Is it widely used?
Python has many variations, probably rivaling C. You can find C plus Python for C Python, Java plus Python for Jython, Iron Python and others.
That's like C, C++, C#, and someday, we'll see C#.
Python plays well with Django and other web frameworks. That adds to its popularity.
It's slower than C.
And it is slower than Haskell.
Not so fast. Why would you work with a slower language?
Given the speed of today's CPUs, it is the interoperability that matters more than its theoretical speed. But it depends on how you look at it.
Its GUI support is about as bad as Haskell's.
Go for Python. You'll be able to find a job with it, which is the true measure of a programmer's worth.
Why isn't Haskell more popular, if it is a faster, more elegant programming solution?
That's the problem with academics. They are trying to sell art to engineers.
You're right. They don't care how ugly it is, just how well it solves their problems.
And Python has a track record of solving problems, both mathematical and technical.